argument. For the very first time, we in disagreement. Talking about the most famous guys we know. Some of them above, and some of them below. He said he knew a guy who was loving and so divine. When he walked the earth, he changed water into wine. He fed a crowd with 5 loaves and 2 fish. No other guy can do this if he had 1 wish. And because of our sins, he suffered and he died. I tell you, me brother, that's my famous guy. I say my guy, Gandhi, was a bus driver. And in no time at all, he became a minister. The man used to scrunch and scrape like leech. In a blink of an eye, people see rich. Is he who make me believe that greed is good? He make sure his family them was always full. With no favor or distress, awarded them millions of contracts. So no need to get vexed and ask me why, partner, that's my famous guy. I'm telling the truth, man, I never lie, partner, that's my famous guy. Cross my heart and hope to die. Turn wrong and say that he could not go undone. But now he realize we're not discussing religion. Give me one last chance to help me change my mind. To find me a guy, the best that he could find. My partner say this guy is a liar. Who made all believe the jazz festival from the onset? He conceived the man was so good that John Compton had him handpicked to be in the Senate like a champion when tourism looked bleak. And now he become party leader. People asking why, because of his lies. Me brother, that's one famous guy. I say my guy, as you know, he had no PhD. But when he spoke, you can tell he had a road degree. He made sure they privatized water when A&M won with the late tender. Don't mind all who called him on team. He was just safeguarding the hurricane relief. Now he's beating his chest like an engineer and leave all the roads for them to repair. So don't get me vexed now and ask me why, partner, that's my famous guy. I tell you the truth, man, I never lie, partner, that's my famous guy. Cross my heart and hope to die. Hey, bid I'm doing. Hey, now 3 hours gone, and the man just wouldn't quit. It's so sad to say you just won't accept defeat. Give him one last chance to help me change my mind, to find me a guy, the best that he could find. He came up with a guy who was PM for 30 years. Some call him Papa, mention Jessica. Now he's upstairs. What he contribute to this nation? Development. We must applaud and be thankful in Solomon. By the hands of his men, he got crucified. I tell you, me brother, that's my famous guy. I say my guy right here. People does ridicule, but in the house is he who is the real pit bull. He wanted to plant corn in Canada, forget politics and turn farmer. If they bring welfare, he mining shares, but they can't prove that, so no one cares. No, he's just like an engineer, and leave all the roads for Kenny to repair. So don't ask me this now, and ask me why, partner, that's my famous guy. That's your famous guy. I'm telling the truth, man, I never lie, partner, that's my famous guy. Cross my heart and hope to die. Thank you. Yeah. Badum bam lele.
My famous guy.